Jimmy Schliegelmeyer, you're everywhere. I've seen you twice today. Here we are at the big Miss Louisiana, the very special Miss Louisiana pageant at the Mission Church. It's for TARC. And boy, what an event.
It is, Ken. You know, I've always been a big fan of Miss Robin. You know, Miss Robin, she does a lot for our community and with the school board and everything she's involved in. She's always a big supporter and everything. And so I wanted to be here to support her on her night event.
Seems like the whole community came together to make this event possible. What a great hospitality we're showing.
Right. So it's a great turnout here tonight. And would like to just show my support with her and Robbie and all the people that are here tonight.
Well, I just see you guys on the Strawberry Festival board. You participate in a lot of other events.
Right. So Robin's daughter was actually one of our queens on the Strawberry board, you know, and she's also over the Sicilian Festival and everything. And we always all work together in the community and all of the community events that we do all together. We all work together well with that.
One thing we see, a lot of queens from a lot of festivals are here for this event. And that's just going to make Tangipahoa's stock rise that much higher. You go to parishes, Washington Parish is a good example. They have one big event. Good for them.
Right.
But we have something all the time in Tangipahoa.
All the time. There's always some event going on, and we have a scheduling conflict, but we try to call that person and work with that person on scheduling, make sure we don't overlap any of their events and stuff like that. So all our festival boards, we all work together, like Miss Wendy Carrier and some of the other Oyster Festivals. You know, we all work together and make sure that we don't cover any of the events.
Anytime you're running for parish council, and what are you hearing on the campaign trail?
Everything is great right now. Reaching out to a lot of people that I built houses for and all of my friends, and just reaching out to my friends and just out on the campaign trail. And I'm really enjoyed catching back up with a lot of people that I've lost contact with.
So you're still encountering a lot of resistance to growth. I mean, people are looking for a pause, if we can get one, in the tremendous growth we've had in recent years, especially with these big subdivisions.
Yeah, so like I say, getting into these subdivisions and reaching out to the people that I know in each one of these developments and things like that, you know, they're starting to fill up now. A lot of the subdivisions are filling up, you know, so it's always great to get out and see everybody.
Your knowledge in building will come in handy, because the subdivision regulations are always being tweaked now. You can't just put up a barrier and keep people out.
Yeah, and also what I'm finding out is, like, a lot of the back ditches and everything, some of the intrusions on their flood zones and things, you know, it wasn't there when they built the house, but now that they have built houses, the intrusions are getting a little bit closer and even covering their houses on flood insurance.
Well, that's a whole different issue. I'm not sure what we can do. But do you have any ideas about insurance?
Yeah, so insurance is a struggle. Even with the port and everything, we just approach that issue with the insurances and things like that. And we are limited to the insurance providers that will actually issue the insurance to in our area.
What do you make of the Lake Maurepas project? It appears that the seismic exploration may have affected several wells, maybe more than that. And it just goes to show you that for the next 6 years, this thing's going to be under construction. Who knows what problems they'll be?
Exactly. You know, that's the main thing. You know, Air Products has pretty much said in the beginning, you know, that they will cover any damage or anything like that. But, I mean, if we're having well issues now, and they haven't even started even trying to even do the injection well, the Class 6 well that they're talking about doing, you know, we are already seeing issues with that. So we need to stay on top of that and make sure to hold them accountability.
What else do you want to share with us?
I just want to say thank you to everybody, and, you know, just keep up the good work. Say all the kind words. We're all politicians out here. We're all asking the same people for the vote. And please go vote.